Hello everyone. Recently, I have been working on an animation of my OC and I finished. But I thought I'd give some information about the apps and what I used to make it before the speed paint. So here is the list. So to start off, I used the app animation to do the sketch. I tried to make the movement accurate but not detailed. For example, it worked really well for putting things together and it doesn't leave an app watermark. Although, I'd admit I was confused on how to use the app at first and I almost gave up altogether, so make sure to read about its use. Another thing is that there is a limit of 3 layers and a background layer. If you wanted more, then there will be a payment. Also, when I wanted to add details for the line art, it did not zoom in much and was limited. So I decided to use Eevee's Paint X instead for the line art and coloring. Cause they have a more variety of tools and a tons of layers can be added. But it won't actually animate and put the frames together like on animation. And at last, the last app I used was VLLO for a little effects and a top filter. Of course, there are a tons of more editing apps. It's best you try a few and see what you like best. Well, that's pretty much it to explain. Enjoy the rest of the speed paint.